Today I'm reviewing the CAO .loveyata. This is the Rate 90 cigar, but it's very inexpensive. And if you're lucky, you can find somewhere between $2 to $5 a stick. It is somewhat Maduro, light Maduro. Smell like sweet tobacco, and a little bit cedar, but a little bit mocha. Smokes like sweet cedar, but a lot of peppery. A little bit harsh. Burn okay, not great. I have to use lighter to fix it. And the retro hell, it's somewhat spicy and thick. I am not a very big fan of this. It is great leaf, great tobacco, but the combination of it is not my favorite. So I'm gonna give this to a lot of my friends. If you need one, let me know. Ciao. I am about to close and smoke this cigar. On a second thought, at the final third to about the end of the second third, it's mellowed down and sweetness kicking, some woody sweetness, mellow and a little bit creamy, leave some kind of sweetness and watery in my mouth. So on a second thought, this CAO La Traviata is actually not bad considering its price point. I got this only about $2 a piece. The MSRP is about $4.99, $5 a piece. So it's actually not bad. It's good for beginners to try some medium to full body cigars without, you know, breaking the bank. So I rate it from 3 to 4.